quickly, say a man wanted in a stabbing should be considered armed and dangerous. Michael Lee Wilson wanted for a stabbing that occurred during a fight on Sheldon Avenue Saturday night after the victim was treated for a gunshot, or rather a stabbing wound to the chest, but that victim is expected to be okay. Wilson accused of attempted murder. You are asked to call police if you know where he is. Red